and destroy. But Jesus said, I have come into heaven that you may have life and that you may have it more abundantly. Amen. Today, I don't know what you are going through today, but amen, we have a real and live testimony to share with you today. Amen. Whatever you're going through, I want to tell you that purpose lies within you. And as a result, amen, the devil can't kill you. Amen. The devil can't stop you. The devil may just slow you up. Amen. But purpose has to come forth in the name of Jesus.